The New York Times executive editor Dean Baquet said that U.S. President Donald Trump put the lives of reporters at risk when he verbally attacks the media, when he describes the reporters as un-American and enemies of the people. It's an appalling attack on the press, Baquet added. President Trump's comments against journalists are pretty awful and unpresidential, Baquet further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.